Once upon a time, there were three bears. A papa bear, a mama bear, and a baby bear. Papa bear was very big. He liked big things. Mama bear was medium. She liked medium things. And baby bear was small. He liked really small things. So one morning, at breakfast time, Papa bear made three bowls of porridge. A big bowl for himself, a medium bowl for mama bear, and a small bowl for baby bear. "Maybe we could go for a walk while it cools," said baby bear. "Yes," said Papa bear. "Great idea," said mama bear. So off the three bears went on their walk to let their porridge cool. Well, there was a little girl named Goldilocks walking through the woods right then, and she saw the three bears' house, and she walked right in. She didn't even knock. And she saw those three bowls of porridge on the table, and she thought, delicious, and I haven't even had breakfast yet today. I think I'll try some. So she first tried the Papa Bear's porridge, and ouch, ouch, yikes, she said, that's way too hot for me. Maybe I'll try the porridge in the orange medium-sized bowl. So she did. Ugh, that's horrible, she said. It's so cold. Then she noticed that small bowl. I wonder if that's good, she said. So she tried it. Oh, it's just right, she said. And she ate it all. Ugh, that was so delicious, and I'm very full now, said Goldilocks. I think I need to sit down. I wonder if there are any chairs in this house. So off she went to look around the house, and what do you know? She found three chairs. A big chair for Papa Bear, a medium chair for Mama Bear, and a small chair for Baby Bear. I'm gonna have a seat, said Goldilocks. So she sat down in that big chair. Oh, this is just not very comfortable for me, she said, and it's so big. My feet can't even reach the ground. I'll try the next one. So down she got, and she tried Mama Bear's chair. Well, it's a little bit better for me, but that cushion is so soft, and my feet still don't reach the ground. I'm gonna try the smaller one. So she sat right in Baby Bear's chair. My feet reach the ground. It's perfect, she said. And even though it wasn't a rocking chair, Goldilocks started to rock and rock and rock in it until crack. Oh no, said Goldilocks. I've broken it. I think I need to lie down. Maybe there are some beds in this house. So Goldilocks went upstairs to the top of the house. There are some beds in this house. Perfect, said Goldilocks. I'm gonna take a nap. So she climbed into that big bed, Papa Bear's bed, and oh, this is so big, she said, and it's kind of hard for me. I think I'll try a different bed. So Goldilocks got onto Mama Bear's bed. Oh, it's a little better, but so soft and still a bit too big for me. Let me try that last bed over there. And Goldilocks climbed in. Before you knew it, she was fast asleep. Well, don't forget about those bears. Those three bears were still walking in the woods, but it was time to come back to their house. So they came back in, and right away they noticed something was amiss.
said Papa Bear. It sort of looks like someone's been eating my porridge.
Mama Bear said, what? Of course no one's been eating our porridge. We were just... Oh, you're right, Papa Bear. Someone has been eating our porridge. How can that be? Said Baby Bear. Let me look. Oh, oh no. Someone has been eating our porridge, and someone ate all of my porridge. I have none left.
Oh dear, said Papa Bear. This is a mystery that we need to solve. But don't worry, Baby Bear. I'll make some more porridge later. Let's go see what else is in our house.
So they went into the living room, and that's where they discovered...
Oh dear, said Papa Bear. The cushion on my chair is very wrinkled. I think someone's been sitting in my chair.
Let me check my chair, said Mama Bear. Oh yes, I can tell. Someone's been sitting in my chair too, she said. Oh, no, said Baby Bear. Look, someone was sitting in my chair, and now it's broken.
Don't worry, said Mama Bear. We can fix that later with my toolbox. But what is going on? This is quite a mystery.
Let's go see if there's any other clues upstairs, said Papa Bear.
So up the stairs they went. Boom, 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 boom. And they looked in their bedroom.
Oh, dear, said Papa Bear. I can tell someone's been sleeping in my bed.
I can't understand this, said Mama Bear. Let me check my bed. Oh, yes, my covers are all wrinkled. Someone has been sleeping in my bed, too.
Baby Bear looked at his bed and said,
oh, someone's been sleeping in my bed, too. And look, there she is. It's a girl.
Well, when Goldilocks heard Baby Bear say that, it woke her right up. And she saw three bears in the same room with her.
Yikes, said Goldilocks. She ran down the stairs, past the beds, past the chairs, past the bowls, out of the house. She ran and ran as fast as she could, and she never came back to that house again. But the three bears still had some problems.
Look, I have no porridge, and I'm still hungry for breakfast, said Baby Bear.
Okay, Baby Bear. I will make some more porridge.
And my chair's broken, said Baby Bear.
All right, Baby Bear, come on, let's go find the toolbox and we'll fix that chair right away. So Papa Bear mixed up three new bowls of porridge, and Mama Bear and Baby Bear fixed Baby Bear's chair. And the three bears ate their porridge.
Delicious. Oh, it is quite good, if I do say so myself, said Papa Bear. And then they went upstairs and they took a nice morning nap and they lived happily ever after. The end.